David Nishibori, owner of AZADI Fine Rugs, wanted to personally thank every one of you guys for making a difference in ending child labor in rug industry. Here at AZADI Fine Rugs, through partnership with Goodweave, and most important of all, with you, you have helped reduce the debt-bounded and forced labor of children by over 75% since 1994. Congratulations on this fantastic commitment. Most important of all, congratulations and thank you for your commitment, for an eye for quality rugs and a desire to make this world a better place. That's been the driving force in ending the exploitation of children. You see what happens with your purchases throughout last 20 years. Portion of your purchases go feed these kids and actually create these centers through Goodweave in order to rescue them. Let me share some of the children that have been rescued from slavery of rug industry. Let me introduce you to some of the children that have been rescued and given not only freedom, yet hope and future as your commitment continues to grow. Since Akas discovered by Goodweave Inspector, he is now renewing his dream of getting an education and enrolled in one of the Nepal's most prestigious academic schools. He recently won numerous gold medals in track and field. Tonka, currently a Goodweave student and is excited to be focused on his studies. He is unable to go home because of the likelihood of abuse, yet he feels very fortunate that he was rescued and is studying in a residential care program. Tonka once said, "I am so happy to be here and would like to continue my education. If it wasn't for Goodweave, I would not have a future and would have my life ruined." Manju was rescued and she told the Goodweave staff that her parents never wanted her to go to school. She would say, "My brother goes to school. I just have to work for my parents. I do not understand why discriminating me." With the support of your commitment to Eye for Quality, Goodweave is able to put her in a school and she feels her fate has changed, bringing her closer to her dream of becoming a doctor now. Goodweave Inspector rescued 12-year-old Kumar and brought him to Goodweave Rehabilitation Center in 2011. Kumar, at the age of 13, is now back home studying with his friends in the village under Goodweave long-term community-based program. Kumar hopes to become a teacher and to inspire other kids at his school. Let me tell you a little bit about Iqbal. Sad yet very inspiring. Iqbal's childhood wasn't just stolen. It was sold for little money at the age of 4 to bonded labor, forced to work long hours, day in, day out, for many weeks and many months. His hands bled, yet his spirit never broke. He escaped the slavery at the age of 10 and made it his mission to save the carpet kids like him who were trapped in slavery of rug industry. He traveled for 2 years, sharing his story, lending his voice to fight against child labor. He was so vigilant in his desire to help others, he was awarded the Reebok Humanitarian Right Award at the age of 11. Unfortunately, in April of 1995, he was killed. His voice may have been silenced, yet his mission continues today. With your support, we are eradicating child labor from the rug industry so no child would ever have to endure the agony that Iqbal went through. Sanjay was found and brought to Hamra Ghar, which means our home, a rehabilitation center in Kathmandu. Today Sanjay is experiencing many firsts from school to sports. She has grown to be a mentor to many young girls. In summer of 2012, the residents on Hamra Gor participated in an art therapy exercise. The watercolor offers a glimpse in her transformation of where she was and the freedom she has today. According to Sanja, it represents her journey from child labor to be a happy, healthy girl that you see now. Ramesh was discovered by Goodweave Inspector in June of 2011. He was 12 years old at the time. Today, 13 years old, Ramesh has renewed his studies and wants to be a doctor. On February 28, 2012, Maya was found weaving by Goodweave Inspectors. The labor broker fought with the inspectors as they led Maya from the factory. Almost 4 months later, 11-year-old Maya is happy to have a safe home at Goodweave Center and an opportunity to go to school. She is disciplined and diligent in her studies. Maya has not decided what she wants to do, yet she's okay. She's very happy that she has a future and she actually has a choice to make that future. Simply, I personally want to thank you for the lives you've touched. Because the lives you've touched and the changes you've made and the hope you've given is priceless. So thank you. Thank you so much for your commitment to making a better life for these children, more opportunities, more important of all, the freedom of will that you have helped create through Goodweave. Thank you so much for your insight in wanting the best quality products that are child labor free. One certified rug at a time, we are making a change and we're creating 1 million possibilities because of your partnership. You are truly one in a million.